yarn over and insert your hook around the post of the third double crochet in the row below. Work one double crochet. Chain one stitch, yarn over and insert your hook around the post of the first double crochet in the row below. Work one double crochet.